So the Internet of Things is a very concrete example of what artificial intelligence can look like in practice. But to understand what that really means, what it implies to have an Internet of Things, we need to understand that it has a dual character. You have on the one side the technical part of it. In that sense, the Internet of Things is a collection of protocols, of standards, of technologies and cables that tie everything together, that makes this work in practice, that enables the devices around you, whatever they are. It can be, you know, your cell phone, your TV, your car, your chair, your bed, your bathroom mirror. Everything can sense what is going on around it, can get information from elsewhere, and can exchange its information again with other things around you, all without human intervention. That's the technical side, but you need to combine that with the cultural side of it, which is where we as humans, as, you know, individuals, as groups, as a society as whole, try to figure out what Internet of Things means, what it can do for us, what a society where this is realized can look like. And this is where you need to realize that neither in the technical sense nor in the cultural sense, the Internet of Things is not completely here yet. It is not done. It is something that's under development, that we're still trying to figure out what it is and how we can make it work in practice. Just like artificial intelligence, it is somewhere around the corner. So in order to find then what this cultural side is, we need to go to scenarios, to stories, to films, to different ways of exploring these ideas, like in the imagination. And what you see here is a society where technology has become invisible in many ways. It is seamless. You have, it's a technology that works kind of as a servant. It listens to you, tries to sense your very intentions. You don't have to fully articulate what you want to do with it. You can gesture with your hand, you can give it vague commands, and then the technology will interpret this to the best of its ability and deliver what it is that you want. So it looks almost like magic when it fully works. But the thing that we need to remember is that there is no magic at all here. It's all algorithms.